y'all talking about, nigga?
Bitch, it ain't no stopping no nigga like me. This the intro. Watch me get in two.
Let's go.
Yo, what's good, Young Sav Nation? Welcome back to my reaction channel, man. I got three videos for y'all today, man. And this video we gonna listen to is UGK, Diamonds and Woods, man. And I hope y'all like and comment, subscribe, and comment down below what video you want me to watch next. So let's get into this shit, bruh.
Fuck.
Niggas looking at me in my car so shite. Wanna take my life and wanna jack, but I see all through it. Never let these bitch niggas take what's my nigga, never do it. They say he going through a thing when y'all ain't never lied. I got a baby, but his mama act like he ain't mine. Wicked women using children to live on. When I hurt and try to hate, cause she know the thrill is gone. Say, man, I stopped smoking with haters back in 94. But niggas thinking that a sweet gon' get them through my dope. And niggas talk a lot of shit in a safe place. I know cause he can't look me out of eye when he in my face. My nigga listen to my...
Nigga, you say you ain't in a safe place, nigga. You can't look me in my eye to eye. You can't look me eye to eye at all, nigga, because you know you fucked up, man. Bring that shit back.
Niggas talk a lot of shit in a safe place. I know because he can't look me eye to eye when he in my face. My nigga listen to my bitch and see just what I mean. Nigga, I ride dirty every day, but still I shine so clean. Glitter and gleam ain't all what it look like. So I keep swinging, I keep clanging, trying to live my life.
So that nigga Pimp C came off and set the tone of this motherfucking song for real. That nigga set that tone. And that nigga talking this shit. I fuck with this. The beat knocking like a mother. I think it's probably from DJ Screw. That nigga probably made the beat on this motherfucker. That shit's knocking. I fucks with it.
I see these niggas and days going, coming for me just awake. I know I'm pissed. I grab my sets and split my sweets with my thumb. Some of my sweets be tight, now some of my sweets be fucked up. But all of my sweets gon' blow, so kill or smoke get sucked up. Up today, and didn't fall prey to none of that pistol play. It's to say tomorrow they won't be blasting this away. This clips of hate. Still upset about the drama here at this time of year. I'm wiping away my dead homie's mama tears. But naturally,
man, that shit is hard too. Like wiping your homie's mama's tears off. And saying that everything is okay, man. That nigga talking that shit. That's why I love UGK, because Pimp C is that slick pimp talking type of nigga. And that nigga Bun B is that out-minded, like open-minded type of person that he will get into other shit. Like I swear that's why they the best combo together for real. Like that's what I fucks with it. Let's go.
Them fucking losses always after me. So I have to be in that manner on that 503. I'm living dastardly. Must be all about survival. G, these niggas passing me. Streets just keep on getting live with me. They said there has to be another way, but I ain't feeling that. They tried to steal a lack. In my wig, they won't appeal it back. But still, the fact remains it's all about the cane. Swing and bang. Peace to ESG and all the victims of the game.
Yes, that was. Hey, I fuck with the chorus. I fuck with the chorus. I fuck with both of their verses, bro. The song is a great song, bro. I was just stumbling over my words and shit, man. But it's a great song, man. Let's get it.
I'm
with UGK. I'm trying to see some good, but everything is still the same in my neighborhood. Niggas frown when you up and smile when you down. And when you change for the better, shite fools stop coming around. I see the jealousy and hating in the wicked way. All our children praising paper, smoking our life away. Got to the point where I could not decipher day from night. She say she love.
Hey, that was one time, bro. Like, you nigga talking about, like, the motherfucker get jealous when you don't come back around. When you do come around, the motherfucker just be jealous like a motherfucker, right? Like, I remember this one time. Like, I was, we used to live somewhere, right? We used to, like, on a hill. And once we moved to go to, like, down, like, maybe 30 miles away, like, down the road, away from the place, because it was a hood and shit. Because we lived there for like a good 5 or 4 years. My mom lived there. But once we kept on, like, we all usually come visit, like, every once in a month. Like, first of the month, come visit my mom's friend and everything. To say hi to everybody on the hill and everything. But there's one time we didn't come up maybe for 5, maybe 4 months. Then we finally come up. Motherfucker said, like, oh, why you here? You know what I mean? Like, nigga, I got family that live here. You, are you jealous? You bitch, you still in the same spot. I left you 5 months ago. like, bitch, you in the same spot. Smoking that shit. And that's why I hate bitches that are jealous, because you can't get from the spot where we at. Like, come on now. You can move. But I'm just saying, I hate jealousy. This bitch was just jealous because we coming over there and visiting. We ain't staying. Like, fuck out of here, bitch. Let's go.
But all we do not is fucking fight. My conscience fuck with me so much that I can't eat or sleep. The other side of selling dope and out there running the streets. And even though I'm gaining street fame coming from this rap game, lust for thinking and compulsive drinking is a normal thing. Some getting raised in this place trying to win the race. Some try to hold on to their place by smoking with lace. But sick drugs and plastic gloves ain't gonna change the hood. I'm smoking skunk and popping a trunk to make me feel good.
Hey, man. Shit, that was the end of the video, yo. Like, I guess they cut that shit short. Oh, fuck. Shut up, man. I guess they cut the motherfucker short. My bad, y'all. But hope y'all like and comment, subscribe, and comment down below what video you want me to watch next. So, salute.
Reminiscing about them days. I was sitting up in the cage. I was begging you to stay. And you